Tim, it's brilliant to have you here for us tonight. You're looking forward to the film. Are you a dog lover yourself?
I am a dog lover, although I've left my doggy at home today. I thought it would have been too much hassle to bring him.
Why do you think we do have such a very special relationship with our furry friends?
Well, despite the headlines, I think we are an animal, a nation of animal lovers. There's lots of people out there that have dogs or cats or inherited cats, or rather the cats inherit the adults. So I think everybody loves a good story with anything to do with animals.
When you're not celebrating dogs here tonight, what have you got coming up yourself work-wise at the moment?
Well, I'm doing the same as you next week. I'm in Paris next week with Tom Cruise for the next Mission Impossible 94, whichever one it is. And then the week after, we're doing the Mamma Mia interviews back in London. So, same as you.
Do you still get excited when you're doing things like that, or is it all just old hat for you at this stage in your career?
You get more nervous than excited, because usually for the show I work for, they have very specific questions that you have to ask, so you want to get them in, and you only have a limited time normally.